H.C. Verma, Chapter 10, Question Number 48. Calculate the ratio of the angular momentum of the Earth about its axis due to its spinning motion to that about the Sun due to its orbital motion. While spinning, the Earth is in pure rotation about its axis. We can consider Earth to be a uniform solid sphere of mass m and radius capital R. The moment of inertia of a solid sphere about its axis is given by 2/5 mr². Earth completes one rotation in one day, therefore its angular speed is 2π radians per day. Since the motion is pure rotation, its angular momentum is given by moment of inertia into angular speed, that is 2/5 mr² × ω1. If you do not know how to write angular momentum of different systems, watch our video on calculation of angular momentum. The link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. While revolving around the Sun, since the radius of the Earth is negligible when compared with the radius on which it is moving, we can consider it to be a point mass. Therefore, its moment of inertia about the Sun is mr². It takes 365 days to complete one revolution. Therefore, its angular speed for revolution is 2π/365 radians per day. The angular momentum of the Earth about the Sun is mr² × ω2. Thus, the ratio of the two angular momenta is 2/5 mr² × 2π/mr² × 2π/365. Simplifying, we get 146 R² / r². Putting the values, we get 146 × 6400² / 1.5 × 10⁸² Simplifying, we get 2.66 × 10⁻¹. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. You might like to watch other solutions of this chapter. Link for the playlist is shown on the screen. You may also like to watch our videos on theories, tools and techniques of physics. The playlist is shown on the screen. Subscribe the channel and like our Facebook page for latest updates. Thank you for watching.